Okay. He's dead. How good's that rebar? Still sucks. Wow, rebar never gets better. Thought it might.
What's my new hopes? Try to behave yourself in there, Nick. These people have been through a lot.
He's gonna
Don't
die.
Don't worry, Grumpy Gus. I'll fit right in. You know why? I'm a team player.
Sure.
I just need to bring them up to speed on the way things should be done from now on.
Oh, he's
Here's
gonna die.
Reward, pal. You want any more combat lessons? Just give me a shout. I'll make you a master killer. Later, skater.
I hate this guy. However, a Zappo. Oh. What is this? Electricity and burning. Shit. I just need some electronics. Oh, damn. And we can do that on any knife? Just gotta find a knife, I guess. Alright. We're done with that. Back to the main objective. I remember the days when rebar used to be good. Now it's like, oh, all of this sucks. Use Excalibur? Nah, I'll do that for like... Oh. Hey there. Big guy. How's it going? Are you dead yet? There you are. Okay, now we gotta handle this gas station issue. This is gonna be dumb, but figure it out. That's so cool. I love the slide. Damn it. Someone needs saving. He's done for, is he? No problem, mate. Korax machete. I'll probably just end up getting that next time. I just wanna kinda do some story here. Probably after this mission, or after, like, I probably get betrayed or something. Probably end the stream there. I don't know how much longer I'm gonna go for. That's that spitting motherfucker, isn't it? I think so. Nope. Fuck! Hate that guy. Back here. Back where we started. Gas station right here. Nope. Volatiles are gonna be... Not volatiles, but those other dicks are gonna be attracted to that piece of shit. These guys are annoying. Just like, they can actually run and shit. Actually follow you. Not like the nightmares, though. Nightmares are like those things on crack. When are you gonna save the mother? I don't know. Whenever I want. I just heard some nasty stuff, holy crap. And yeah, no, that guy found us. Let's kill him. God, I love this thing though. We have such good weapons right now, it's great. Okay, do we have our throwing stars? We do. I'm ready to throw. Worst comes to worst. Actually no, I think I have some premium throwing stars. Yeah, let's equip those, this will be even better. Goodbye, UV flashlight. Hello, premium. Got, like, even more, like, sides and stuff. This is cool. Alright, I'm gonna look for an envelope. This is gonna suck. Aw, shit. He's attracting stuff. Fuck, I'm gonna die. No, I'm not. We're good.
Die, motherfucker.
How do I kill him? Shit. I think I know a way. Ah, oh, crap. This is gonna... I think we gotta do some parkour. Okay. See you later, guy. As long as he doesn't shoot me right now. I think I'm out of range. Ah. He's tossing nades, apparently. Don't shoot me, you bitch. I got an idea. It's probably awful and it probably won't work, but maybe. Oh my god, it's like going sideways. Fuck. Well, there go all of them. Holy shit, that did a lot. Okay, I think this will work from here though. I think we can do this, just... Let's have the best weapon out. You know what that means, boys. It's Excalibur time. He's gonna get fucked up today. Make sure we're at 100%.
bullshit.
What time is it? Alright. That was horse shit. Horse shit to like the 10th degree. Did I have a nice meal? Yeah. Yeah, it was delicious. More shit to sell. Enforcer, eh? It's not a bad blueprint. Were you mad? Little bit. Let's fucking do this. God damn it, some guy needs saving. Oh fuck, these people are gonna die. Let's save them because we're nice people. Oh! The gangbang's real right now. All I gotta do is dodge, and it's so easy to take these guys out. They don't even know. He doesn't even know what he's doing. He's just like, I'm so confused. Oh shit, he knew what he was doing there. How much health do these guys even have? Like, holy shit. But I'm missing the blueprints this way? What do you mean I'm missing the blueprints?
Why don't you take this, a token of...
What blueprints are you even talking about? Those blue... like, here? Is this the area you're talking about? Run on the rocks onto the building and wrecked him. Look around and start on the rock he needed you at? Yeah, that's probably what I was gonna try to do this time around. Save the hassle of me getting needed at. That was fucking bullshit. I'm gonna Excalibur the fuck out of him, he's gonna die. Okay, we're going up here. Are they advertising chips? Do you hear that? Yeah, I'm gonna do it this way too. It does seem a lot easier. Less hassle. Wish I could just like go invisible and be like, fuck you. Let's pick these herbs while we're at it. They don't seem pretty useful. Forgot about that. Kick the shit out of that while it's down. Let's just kill it. There we go. Anything in this box? One hit kill with Excalibur? I doubt that, but I'm gonna be swinging like a madman, so we'll be good. He's looking right fucking at us. Do you see that? That's bullshit. He knows where we're coming from. Okay, we got some throwing stars. They have like a stupid like curve on them. You see that? I saw that nader. Let's fucking do this shit. Ugh! Okay. Wow. Rest in peace. Rest in peace. We got the safe zone though, that's nice. Damn. Words cannot say how amazing that felt and the fact that he just got destroyed. Holy crap, right? No, that shit's locked. Alright, where do we come from? Came from like a hole in the roof, there we go. Holy hell, though, we just got destroyed. That was amazing. Wait, wasn't there barbed wire up here? Now it disappeared. That's stupid. Rest in pieces. Damn. Anything on this guy? Oh, we got an envelope.
Okay, got it.
Good. Bring it back to me right away. You're going to be a hero around here.
Shouldn't we read it because of what it is? It's the fucking cure, I'm telling you that right now. But Crane can't put two and two together, be like...
Come over here! I'm on the antenna, do you see me?
The fuck?
I'm up here! I need your help!
Shit. I'll help you, Alexi. As long as you don't mug me of this letter. Hey Ragtag, how's it going, man? I did get the gun. Police rifle. Holy shit, that's worth even more than like my godliest weapons. Okay, not the Excalibur, but... You get what I mean. Damn, that Excalibur just fucking destroyed that kid. Took a couple too many swings though, which kinda sucks. Can you not even repair it? That sucks. Yeah, you can't even repair the damn thing. What a piece of... That really is, like, situational. Damn. Where's Alexi?
I need your help finding my son, Christoph.
What the fuck did that...
You work for Rice, don't you?
Sure, for protection. But I can't go to him for a thing like this. My son is... He's young. He thinks with his mouth instead of his head. He doesn't understand that sometimes you've got to go along with people who aren't so good. Now he's run off to join Brecken's bunch at the tower. He thinks he's going to be a runner.
It's not the safest line of work.
He's going to get himself killed. He's not ready. He's too young to be out there.
Shouldn't you be looking for him yourself?
You don't understand. I make weapons for Rice. If the new ones aren't ready when his people come, me and Christoph are both dead. Please, do this for me. I'll give you something good. Something special. Okay?
Yeah, maybe I'll ask around at the
tower.
Is
it a gun?
If I find something, I'll let you know. But if you ask me, your protection seems to have you pretty scared. You should really think about it.
Zombie classic. Sounds cool. Got an airdrop nearby, too. Where is it dropping? Oh, that's pretty close. We'll go for it. YOLO. It's literally right there. We're gods at getting to these things. Always beat us thugs to it, because we're the best NA. Nerds, suck it. Oh wow, it's like the exact same place it was last time. I guess they're just like set places they drop in depending on where you are. the stupid textures didn't even have time to like spawn in. When are you gonna play a Rust? Not today. Gonna play experimental whenever it becomes not as sucky. I mean, it's alright, but I don't wanna constantly play it and then be like, oh, they only added this little thing. What? That doesn't matter. But like, whereas, you know, if like a couple months down the line, you're like, holy shit, look at all the stuff they've added. It's kinda like, adds up in a way. I'm gonna check this van because there's a lot of dead people here. No one looted this van. Who knows what we might find? Nope. Probably left side. Fuck. Thank God we got plenty of paper clips. Fuck, we missed it, didn't we? Hate when that happens. It's like such a small area. It has to be on the right side then. Or like really far left. I think it might be like here-ish. Thought I saw like it move a little bit. Not really far left. Sack of shit. Oh! Really far left. Okay. What do we got? We got a decent pry bar. We got some shotgun ammo. For the shotgun we don't have. And
so,
yeah.
I think it's safe to say that Rice isn't the most popular person in town, huh?
No, but he is the most feared. And you know the old saying. It is better to be feared than loved, if one cannot be both.
Machiavelli.
Correct.
Smart. Ow, fuck, fuck, fuck. Ow, 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 bitch! Can we just hit his, like, explosive thing on his back again? There we go. It'll just go blow up somewhere. Ah, shit. Alright, let's grab everything we can. One med kit. Great. Cop car, nothing in the back. That shit's tipped. Okay, you know, we'll kill this guy. What's with the skeleton thing? Like, is that just, like, happen randomly, or is there, like, a set way that it happens? That's pretty cool. I like it. Is that more virals? God damn it. These things are annoying. Why haven't I been posting around? It's just... I don't know. It's not that fun to play right now. It's not too enjoyable, sadly. I'd rather not post something I don't enjoy playing. God damn it. We gotta stop hitting them when we're down. We gotta, like, make sure they're actually dead. Oh. Oh, wow. I thought that was gonna be good. I thought that was a police van. I'm like, hey! And it's like, it's not. It's not a police van. Hyped to be with you. Thanks, Nico. Nikolai. Hopefully I didn't butcher your name there. What do we got? Two medkits. I'll take those. To the bank. Holy shit, there was a bunch of just random stuff on that bridge. I don't know what that guy's doing.
Hey, you looking for a fight, fuckhead?
Yeah. Fuck your kneecaps. He's done. Yeah, you know what? You run. Whatever.
Stay away from me.
Go ahead. You run. Take your friend's shit. Patrol member escaped. Is that bad? He didn't escape yet. He didn't escape. He's right there. He's right there. Wait, now you want to fight? Or is he gonna... Holy shit, we're tired. We're gonna keep chasing this guy. Fuck this dude. You're gonna die. I don't care that it says you escaped. In my eyes, you're still here.
I don't wanna die.
You're gonna die. Kneecaps! You dead yet? Yeah, he's dead. Fuck you, dick. Didn't escape in my eyes. Hey, a hatchet. That's not bad. Alright, let's run. So you name the great white shark Martin the Spartan, and will you ever play Banished? Oh, Banished. I haven't even thought of that game in a long time. I'm probably going to be done streaming in like half an hour or so. Get my 4 hours in of Dying Light today. That's kind of what I was going for. Maybe like 45 minutes to an hour more. Just for good measure, because there are like certain things that probably shouldn't upload because they were like boring. Like when I raged and went away for 10 minutes to get some food. Probably another part that I'm just like completely forgetting about. Is this the part where we get betrayed though? I think so. Parkour, that was just smooth.
Alright, here are the blueprints.
Excellent. You're a lot more dependable than most of these drunks. Ryze is waiting for you. Maybe we can work together again sometime.
I like Kareem. He doesn't seem like a dick. Kareem doesn't seem like an asshole, just... Yeah, we're about to fucking...
Give them a hand, and they will take your whole arm. Understand? I give you shelter, I give you bread, women, bullets, and you cannot even complete a simple task. I should send every one of you to the pit.
We're gonna die.
Ah, the tower lackey returns. Do you have something for me, friend?
Yes, I do. Now it's time for you to give me what you promised. 2 crates of Andazin.
I think not.
You're gonna die.
Your loyalty to the tower is nothing but blind obedience, Crane. A coward's submission to false hierarchies. You follow their rules as thoughtlessly as you follow mine. Like a good little dog.
Look, we had a deal.
Your people need the Andazin. Now, more than ever, I would say. But... a man who follows someone else's rules is no man at all. Here, I will allow you this much.
You promised me 2 crates of it. This is only 5 vials.
If you want more, I present you with an opportunity. The athlete, the Scorpion, Jade Aldemir. She's one of your number. Bring her to me. I have an arena where men fight for our amusement. I would have this Scorpion fight for us. I'm curious how long it will take for someone of her caliber to, break.
What? No. No, forget it. I'm not doing it.
I hear no true conviction in your voice, Crane. You have not yet made your choice, I can tell.
Why don't I kill him?
Will you be a dog and save the dwellers of the tower? Or will you be a man and save the maiden? Go and think about it.
Like, I have a gun. I can shoot you. Am I not allowed in here anymore?
Come and see me when you get back. I've got something for you.
Fuck. There goes that safe zone. God damn it.
So, how did it go?
I think you know.
What can I say, kid? You're lucky to be alive. He really must like you.
Oh, yeah. He's my biggest fan.
He didn't put a bullet in your head. He didn't throw you to the biters. He let you walk out of here alive. Maybe he figures he might still use you for something. Or maybe he's just thinking up a creative way to torture you to death. He does that sometimes. Watch your back, kid.
Honestly, I like Kareem. He doesn't seem like the biggest asshole compared to, like, everyone else.
Ah, shit.
Phone call. That blueprint, though, or whatever, he's probably talking to us about, like, being a mindless dog or whatever. Because that blueprint, we were too oblivious to realize it, but that blueprint, at least if my hypothesis is correct. Oh, shit, is it going to be nighttime soon? Probably want to get to a safe house. That blueprint was a fucking thing, and we're going to get yelled at by the GRE.
Crane here.
Report.
I'm no longer cooperating with Rise. He wanted me to kidnap Jade Aldemir and dump her with him so he can make her fight in his pit.
Yes, and? Was that it?
What do you mean, was that it? I'm not a fucking human trafficker.
You seem to have forgotten how much is riding on this file, Crane. If Rise wants one girl, then give her to him. You'll be there to keep an eye on her, won't you?
What the fuck kind of humanitarian outfit are you guys? And for that matter, if this project file can save the world, why keep it a fucking secret?
We're not paying you to be insubordinate, Crane. Get this done.
Fuck you, asshole.
Fuck this bitch. Sick of her shit. Alright, we can probably get to the tower before nighttime hits, so we'll do that. You just spoil. Well.
Heads up, everyone. This is Alfie. We've just lost gas at the tower, and as far as I can tell, the whole city has too.
That's not good.
Any guess what happened?
None. And our gas man, Jeff, up and quit on us last week. He was kind of irreplaceable.
Maybe I can track him down.
Maybe, definitely, and get on it fast. Word is he's built up his own little fortress somewhere behind the train station.
Train station, okay. Guest up. We'll get with that. Survivors in the tower with Antizen. Alright, see you later, anime. Oh, wait, is that weapon guy? Oh, shit. Do we want to do this? Fuck it. Let's do it. We got some time on our hands. How do we get in, though? That's the question. Oh, here. Hello, my friend.
Shit, it's you again? I mean, what are you doing here?
I wanted to say hi.
Relax, relax. I don't work for Rice. That was a one-time job, and it was all about protecting the tower. Look, I'm sorry. I mean it.
Is that right?
Look, everything I was doing for Brecken. You can ask anyone in the tower if you don't believe me. So what do you got, Jafar?
We've been picking up some of Rice's transmissions. One of his crews found something at the construction site, and they got very excited. They didn't say what it was, but they referred to bringing down the entire tower in one shot. Someone's got to find out what it is, and either confiscate it or destroy it.
Well, I'm someone.
Congratulations, the job is yours.
That was easy.
We'll be in touch.
I'm not streaming tomorrow, sorry. Got a bunch of homework I gotta do. Gotta read a 300-page book, like, in a day. And then I have a test on Monday. That's what I get for slacking. My friend. Is it a gun?
Crane? You're Crane, right? Kyle Crane?
Yeah.
Erwin Snowberg, movie director. I make the Zombie Annihilation movie series. Yeah, you've probably seen them.
No.
Yeah, they're thought-provoking meditations about people very much like yourself who have to kill buttloads of zombies for various reasons. The details really aren't important. What is important is production cost. Makeup is a major factor. I'm talking head rot, arms falling off, guts hanging out. And when you blow them apart with guns, those squibs cost like crazy.
So you've come to Haran.
It's a tragedy, of course, but there's a fortune in special effects shambling through the streets, just waiting to have their heads blown off for my next movie, Zombie Annihilation 4, Dying Lunch. All I need is a gun nut who can drop in spectacular numbers, and I am told you are just such a man.
Yep. What do you want me to do, big boy? Guns?
And action.
I'm cool with guns. Is this a shotgun? Shotgun rain! God damn it, yes. I love this shit. Can I please find a shotgun? Wait, I'm in the middle of a challenge. Why does it matter? That was glitchy. Oh, do I only have this much ammo? Are you serious? Do I not get more? You're joking me, game, right? This is a joke. Oh, that's why I'm supposed to blow shit up. Well, I'm an idiot. I kind of fucked that up. Thanks. Do you want to give me some more shit to shoot shit with? Okay, I think we get more ammo. Shut up, Jeff. Aren't I doing this for you? I think we just got one more and we should be good. Damn it. How did I hit one out of all of that? There we go.
And that is a wrap.
Who the fuck was that Jeff guy talking?
That was the most moving display of senseless slaughter I have ever witnessed.
Thank you.
You, sir, are an artist. I'm gonna be setting up my next shot soon, so make sure you're around, okay?
Gotcha. Money! Can I please just take that thing home with me? Yeah, we're gonna go to just bed here. It's probably a good call.
Hey, you want to try calming down long enough to tell me what's wrong?
Yeah, sure. Let's try that. Calming down will work. Yeah, calming down will solve everything.
Huh. No, walking away from you will solve everything.
Shots fired.
Okay, hang on. I'm chill, bro. So, I make these flares for Rise, right?
Wait, flares? Like signal flares?
No, UV flares. Like flares that the Night Things can't stand because they put out this UV, which stands for ultraviolet, which is like kind of a science thing.
I got it. UV flares. Continue.
There is no continue. My zinc is contaminated with fluorine. It's useless. Also, I'm out of turpentine, which isn't that hard to find. Except everything's hard to find right now.
So when Rice's people come for their merchandise...
Oh, is he using people now? I thought he only used hired psychopathic gorillas.
What do you need to make these things?
Just zinc and turpentine, bro. I got the rest. Worst part right, is everything I need is in the train yard warehouses. But a guy like me isn't going to last 10 seconds out there.
Well, I'm surprised a guy like you's lasted that long in here.
Oh, that's very funny. Ha ha. Very funny, funny man.
Maybe I'll get you supplies, but if I do, whatever you can make out of them, I take half.
Boom. No way! You're freaking nuts, bro!
Look, you can give me half of something, or you can keep 100% of nothing.
That's ruthless.
It seems fair.
Alright. We'll deal with that later. Hey, blueprint welder. Just noticed that. Yeah, we got a bed here. We're going to bed. It's about to be nighttime. Firebug. Zade's flares. Are those, like, better flares? I actually think they are. I think I read on those.